So the Learning Lab is a drop-in tutoring center here at Lake Washington Institute of Technology. It's open to all Lake Washington students.
They can come and get help for any of their academic classes, anything from math to English, tutoring specific to the science classes, as well as the prerequisites for both nursing and dental hygiene.
Tutors, they've learned different learning styles, how to work with students who have different learning styles.
Our approach in the lab is to really meet the student and not focus on the assignment, to kind of understand who the student is.
They work with you one-on-one. And if somebody isn't available, then somebody else, takes charge.
I like being in a learning environment where everyone is coming in for help of some kind.
Even if you don't need help, we have quiet rooms where people can study. We have a conference room where students can group up and have study groups with whiteboards and projectors and a lot of resources people find only in classrooms.
We have a smart board. What I explain to students is like a pretty big iPhone. It's 60, 70 inches. We have programs that students can use.
We had a student in here with her tutor, and she was using the smart board as a review session. In addition to that, we have 12 computers that students from the English classes, their math classes, or if they just want to come in and check their email.
All students are welcome to the Learning Lab, including students that are in ESL classes, international students, current students, they're all welcome.
We want students who come into the Learning Lab from basic skills all the way up through calculus level, from basic English through upper level English, those who are in their programs, those who are trying to get into their programs, to have a place where they can come and call home while they're here at Lake Washington.